15 of my skater friends, trying to act cool. Smoking cigs, but I don't inhale. Still don't know how to. Nate had stole some bowling pins. He was so proud too, like a cat left a morning mouse. Look what I found you. Third Street was his lone and then. City was eyes too. Rolled up on a gas station. Markers out to mark round two. Someone left the pump open then. I sprayed out fuel. Fucking surprised just how far that shoot. Matches were scratched. I don't know how to explain how it happened, but I remember the sound, dude. Like paper ripping, but louder than you can possibly imagine. Way more beautiful too. We stood stunned by the heat. It seemed impossible. Felt like we were kings. We laughed like we were fools. Next day when we skated by and that firefighter looked confused. Why the fuck there was a bowling pin in the ashes and rubble?
Talking that teenage loiter. Tessa told me there's a Swedish word for that, but my mind is short, and so I lost it. But that behind the automat, Super America with papers in a Reggie sack, paper tiger skating back, so kicking it's the moto. Picking locks and scribing lots of decent windows till they looking more like New York photos, and smelling like I'm 15. Look more than a big meme, but I'm just black. The suburbs got a way and make your kids feel trapped and angry and untamed, and so much of the blame. On more than one occasion, lit a flame with school in mind. But who am I? Johnny fucking Blaze. Been on my Logan solo, showing everyone the blades. I'm alright, not like the great I'm supposed to be. Just want mine, not like I'm asking for the seas. Just please.